What's up, world? I'm over here about to drive home. I just came from this one store called Don Quixote. Doesn't say the name of it up there, but yeah. I'll show you guys, actually. You guys, you know, never seen Japan. This is one part of Japan. Big store called Don Quixote, got a whole bunch of stuff. Got this lightning pendant right here for my hair. That bitch shake. Yeah, that'd be right. I got these earrings from there right now. They're magnetic too. They just come right off. See, there's no back. Some magnet. That's it, right. And we're about to drive home.
iPhone connected to Randall's iPod Touch.
So let's jam. Spit on my phone. Yeah. It kind of just slipped out. Safety first, guys. The seatbelt does that. It's so annoying.
My wrist by 30 below. What would I be worried about? And if you ain't never leaning, swerving in traffic, you ain't so that dirty before. You kept me tipping on foes. Diamond dripping, probably sipping on foes. Ferragamo slippers dipped them in gold. With so many women, think I'm pimping on ho.
Cause my wrist still dripping. Full four still two. In the cut with my hitters. No, they do not miss. I'm a champagne pouring nigga. I love big asses and shit. And if you're here just to witness, I just promise that on my wrist, team,
team,
wrist, dream,
team,
on my wrist, team. Just come on the bed, I should just fuck you right now. Oh, just forget what I said, I just be thinking out loud.
What happened? What happened to the gems? I just be thinking out loud. Wow, my phone died. I guess there's no music. Oh, we can make music. Hit it too hard, fucking airbag pop out and bust my yo, that'd be wild. I don't know what I'd do. I think I'd be dead. Let a fucking airbag hit me too hard, I'm gonna be gone. I'm gonna be slumped. It don't matter. That shit, that's too much. Them airbags be hitting like boom. That's like worse than getting hit with an uppercut. I've been hearing about how when an airbag pops out, it can either break someone's neck, but like break their nose or something. If it hit him the right way, or get a busted lip from how hard the airbag hits you. People are like, well, it's better than getting hit by a car and dying or being severely injured. I'm like, an airbag hitting you a certain way will severely injure you.